First of all, you make sure you have a legendary silverfish equipped. Now, you need to create a ghost pickaxe and go on both pressure plates to activate the puzzle. Then, you need to ghost block the bottom two iron bars before you go through the gap. Jump against the iron bar on top and hold W. Make sure you are sprinting. Repeat this process and you're done.